gone out for a throw.
Alex Hunter.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It's a change in personnel for Newcastle via the bench. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. Hunter! The shot gets blocked. Jordi Gomez. Preston won the ball well forward. He has come to the rescue this time. Now that's a throw.
For Wigan Athletic, coming off the pitch.
Mohamed Diame doing well to keep the ball. And they've cut it out. 85 minutes gone. Added time as well to put into that equation. But the scores are still level and it's closing in on the end of the game. Win the game. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Very near the end now, but Newcastle have got a corner. And in goes the cross. The ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Well, for the players, you've been one. It is a job. This is a crusade for the supporters that every day of their lives they think about this team.
Yeah, and I think the way fans are can influence whether a footballer will sign for a club, Martin. They always get behind the players. That will encourage him to sign on.
And there we are, there goes the...
bad. Oh, 1 minute, guys, I'll be over here.